Hey, me and Matt here, and I wasn't planning on doing a video today. I was going to wait till next year and the 10th anniversary, but today would have been 9 years ago when Owen Hart fell. The tragic story of Owen Hart falling to his death. And I was watching this thing that somebody posted to Brett's website on Twitter. And he basically, there was a fan that wanted to get the British Bulldog, Davey Boy Smith, into the WWE Hall of Fame. And I was thinking, you know, that's kind of a cool idea to have both Owen and Davey Boy in the Hall of Fame at the same time. You know, I know that for some reason or another, Martha is still, I don't know if it's angry or hurt. And the fact is, what Owen did was his choice. He was afraid of heights. I'm afraid of heights. I don't know if I would do what he did, but he did it. And unfortunately, you know, with the whole thing, with what happened with Martha and the WWE, is Martha needs to let it go. It's time for the WWE to put Owen Hart in the Hall of Fame. They already have a DVD with his matches. Let's put his legacy in the Hall of Fame. It's time for Martha to grow up here and realize that, you know what, it's almost 20 years. It'll be 20 years next year, so Wheelz of Fury will do an episode, I'm sure. And this is just a video because today is the 19th anniversary. So wanted to say something today. Owen is still missed, still one of the best that never really got the WWE title. He got the tag team. He got the Intercontinental. I think he got the European as well. I think he'd be really happy with where the direction of the company is going. Even though it's not great, it is what it is. That's all I could say. I miss you, Owen. WWE, you need to put him in the Hall of Fame ASAP.